This is a mess. Oh. You actually organize your cajon.
I told him to.
Well, let's get started. better than it was before. See all his shirt, his shorts. We leave them there because it makes it easier for him. That's the only thing he's allowed to have. Like that. Everything else we organized. His clothes, they were already organized. We threw a bunch of toys and junk. We couldn't really clean that little drawer thing because it's paint. But yeah, so this is it. Bye-bye.